fiesta, like, because we just didn't have money. Closer. So
yeah. Sykkuno, make sure you put your slow traps down.
Yep.
If you're not gonna eye watch tunnel.
Yep. Here we go. All right.
I heard someone B chamber put shit down B, and it wasn't Sykkuno.
Anybody?
I don't see anything.
They're playing really, really slow.
Lily, your turret.
Oops, did that kind of wrong.
Oh, why can't this be universal again?
A's pretty much locked down, so we're just watching here.
When we see Silva, that's probably where they're gonna hit. Yo, it's here.
Looking like B. I'm gonna keep watching tunnel.
No.
Never mind. Never mind. Oops, wrong button. Trying to grab him.
Fuck.
All right, none are coming through.
I think
tunnels.
I can cut them with my wall again.
Yeah.
That'll help.
Oh wait, one sec. No fuel.
Oh.
Just let it.
Nice.
Oh, nice, Danny.
Okay, Lily has flank.
All right, let me know when the wall's ready.
Fuck! I didn't know she was there.
Okay, we got one.
I'm going in.
Okay, go Danny. When Danny goes, you guys all have to go.
40 on Sova. He's back.
Focus on fire second. Go through the wall.
Yeah, yeah. I'm probably going to. Last player
standing. One's main and one's like on the right side.
I really thought I'd see someone here. Oh,
fuck. Nice try, guys.
I really thought I'd see someone there, guys.
It was actually a really good game.
No, we tried. We tried, guys. It was close. It was close.
Yeah, we actually did pretty good.
We got to roll.
Yeah, honestly, on the map, we would have won for sure.
Yeah, honestly, I thought we were going to get fucked. Like,
yeah, me too. We were losing so bad at the beginning, too.
Yeah. All right.
We tried, guys. Really we tried. That's it. Well,
our
I guess,
next game is at 3?
Uh-huh. Something like
next
that.
Next game's at 3?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Well, after this one, I think. Oh god, guys, we tried. I wish we could have had more money, because I think a majority of those rounds I didn't have a gun. Or like, you know, like a main gun.
It was a good game.
Yeah, it was close,
at
least. It was close. Tied for first? No, we're losing.
Yeah, it was fun.
We were tied for first before that, but now
we're just gonna get ran because of...
Also, nice piece. I like everyone on every team, so it's like we're all winning.
Yeah.
Why is it gonna say it like that?
Why did you say it like that?
I was agreeing with you. I was agreeing with you.
He did the false.
Huh?
Yeah.
What?
Avon ascended.
Dude, Avon, you're cool.
Yeah, Avon, that was cool.
I was riding off that round. I'm like, fuck, man. Guess we gotta watch game two now. But then Avon's like, no, fuck that.
I don't know who's playing next. Let's check. I can't believe we lost, guys. I felt like if we did like a little better, we maybe would have had a chance. You know what the worst part is, guys? Lily has to play Tarkov with Skara now.
No!
That's unfortunate.
Oh, Team Pokey versus Team Toast is next. All right, we'll see how that goes. Our last game is against John and Jody's team. June.
You did so well.
But like, you won so many, though. Well, like, you got so many. Like, it's not like...
Dude, it's like, so actually
a little more luck we could have. Yeah, maybe. I feel like a little
Peter
bit better we
would
have had
be somewhere in the vicinity.
It was a good try. All right, so next up is, I think, Pokey and...
We had some pretty like annoying plays,
Toast,
when we were just weaving through.
I don't know who's going to win. Yeah. I'm hoping Toast gets a good win today.
I actually played really well.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like it's really hard to incorporate team play on Breeze. That's why I hate playing.
Yeah.
I have no idea.
Because it's so big, you know, you have to split up
you're
like
just
a lot.
Breeze is not a team map. Like, there's a reason why if you're just a god deathmatch player, you can just own at Breeze.
I feel like if I ran into H June, it was over. But if I ran into anyone else, I had a small chance to do something.
But have you ever killed Harrison? It felt like super good.
Dude, oh my god.
It did.
I
got two kills on him.
Yeah.
I felt like
you killed two people, really. You killed him and someone else.
I felt so... I'm like, I killed the enemy.
That was actually probably
god.
One of the closest matches of the tournament, though. So, it sucks that we lost. But realistically, that was probably one of the best matches in the tournament. Like, it was super close, guys. It was super close.
No, wait,
I think it was actually one of the best ones, like, in the thing so far. Like, it still sucks that we lost, but it was very close.
You think I'm broken?
Super fun, but I lost 10 years of my life. Yeah, it was, like, it really could have gone either way. And at the beginning, we were getting destroyed. Like, we were super demoralized. We won the knife round, then we lost when we had better guns. Like, yeah, I was kind of scared. Pretty scared. But yeah, this is probably the closest game so far of the whole thing.
I'm surprised we did that well without, like, an info gatherer.
Oh, yeah, that's true. That we pretty much had to walk up and hope H-Tune doesn't one-tap us, but...
Yeah.
All right. Let's go... I guess we're just going to watch Toast and Pokey now.
Oh, yeah.
That's
the plan, right? Party,
yeah. I don't want to overheat.
The heck,
yeah, same. I'm going to... Huh?
Actually, my internet is fine. My OBS just crashed.
All right. Rematch in the finals?
It's red.
Maybe, I don't know. It's hard to say, guys. I mean, who knows if we're gonna make it there? We have to win this next one, or it's unlikely we might. If we don't win the next one, we will have a negative win rate, which means we're probably not gonna be in the finals. So it's all gonna come down to the next match, which I think is at 3 p.m. If we win the next one, very, very likely we'll make it to the finals. But if we lose, then it's pretty much we aren't going to. So it's pretty much all going to come down to beating John and Jody, and they play Valorant every day. They're both like Diamond Immortal. So, you know, I feel like I've been saying it all weekend, but yeah, our chances are not great. Our chances are not great. All right. I will say we've done better than I thought. I mean, Skara's team looks like one of the best teams out there, and we almost tied with them. It could have gone either way. So I feel like, you know, if we're tying with one of the most cracked teams out there, we're better than we thought we were.
I think just for people who are streaming, like, Toast and Skara also went down.
Oh, damn.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it was random, though. I don't know what happened.
Just for, like, a second, though, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it was for, like, a minute or something.
Okay.
I think we're okay now.
Hopefully it doesn't happen again.
I just hope I don't DC in game.
I could watch the official stream, guys, but the commentators move too fast. We, like, I never made it around, though. So we're most likely going to just watch, like, Pokey or Scar or something. I mean, Pokey or Toast POV. What do you guys think? Should we watch Pokey or Toast POV for this? Let's see. Toast is muted on his stream. Apparently his stream just went down, so he needs to fix it or something. But it'll be fixed eventually. I just saw him tap his microphone and look confused. We can't watch both, guys. I only can set up one OBS scene, so we'll have to see. I just saw him tap his mic and look very confused, so, I think we're gonna let them figure that out. For now, let me set up the OBS scene, and we'll probably watch one of them. Oh, okay. I would play, but I don't want to burn out. By burnout, I mean, I'm gonna be honest, guys, I feel like my concentration is usually really good for about, one or two games, and then I go absolute Pepiga brain. So, don't really know what to say other than that. We can watch Leslie? Oh, we can watch Leslie, yeah. That's true. The real question is, who do I want to farm channel points on, guys? I don't know. All right, give me one sec. Let's see, Leslie? We could watch Leslie because she has funny reactions, that's true. Not to say Pokey doesn't have, I don't know, Leslie just has really funny reactions. Is it just me who thinks that? Maybe it's just me, I don't know. All right, gonna need 1 minute, guys. Okay. Leslie's hilarious. She absolutely is, guys. All right. All right. Did they win or lose? We unfortunately lost, guys. But that's not too bad. It was, for sure, that was the best game of the tournament so far. Even though we lost, which kind of sucks. But it was a good one. It was a really good one. at least in my opinion, is a really good one. It does suck that we lost, though, of course. But, all right, let me set up the OBS scene, and we'll probably spectate Leslie. Where is it? Over here. Fuzzly. Is this working? All right, we're good. You guys want to see the potato?
Yvonne, how did it feel to clutch that round?
You guys want to see? I can move my camera up here, and then you guys can see the potato.
You know, like moments like that, I feel like you legitimately like lose weight. Like you can feel, you can physically feel the stress like on your body.
Wait, like you actually lose weight from being over.
I was pretty stressed out too. Yeah.
Oh,
second,
yeah.
How much weight did you lose?
I think I need to gain weight. I'm underweight or something like that.
I hope I lost like 5 pounds from that. I'd be happy.
I lost weight watching you clutch that.
Yeah, Yvonne, that was so cool. You looked extremely cool.
Oh my god. No. $1 million idea. Hmm? Okay. Someone just watches someone under high stress situations and loses weight that way, and then they pay that person.
I think you would live less. Like, I think it also, like, takes years off of your life.
Yeah, it's a trade. It's a trade, maybe.
You know, like, golden retrievers, they live... I guess, they don't live as long as other dogs because their memory is so good.
Let's watch Leslie.
Aww, that sounds so sad.
Wait, what did he say? Golden what?
And cats.
Golden retriever.
Hey, what happens?
German Shepherds kill. They're police dogs, like, you know. German Shepherds kill.
Oh, God.
I had a German Shepherd growing up, and it was probably the best dog I've ever had.
No.
I then got a Shiba Inu meme dog, and it was very opposite.
I like small dogs more, just because they're small and easily manageable.
Wait, can you get a small German Shepherd? Is there like a teacup German Shepherd?
I don't know. Be kind of cool, though. I just feel like the smaller's more like, you know what I mean? You can carry them around easily and...
But they can't protect you if a burglar breaks in.
That's true, but I wouldn't want them to protect me. What if they get injured? I would just feel terrible.
Wow. Why don't you get a dog like Mega Man's dog who has a gun attached to his back?
He's a robot too, so even if he got injured, you just replace the parts.
Yeah, and he does this forever, which solves the problem Lily doesn't like.
Oh. Oh, you're really bringing that up.
That was really bad.
Oh. Well, anyway, when's this next game starting? It's Pokey's team versus Toast?
Yeah.
Have they both? What? How do we see the records? Like, how many? I know Toast has lost both. Oh, so Toast has everything to lose here.
Yes.
If he loses, he'll just be getting absolutely smacked by everybody.
I'm rooting for the underdogs.
Me too. I'm rooting for Toast here.
Yeah.
I'm rooting for the underdogs.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay. We're watching Leslie warm up. She's,
This bronze Elo feels so much easier than the game we just played.
Yeah.
Wait, what?
It probably
I'm in a solo queue game.
Oh, yeah. I mean, in bronze Elo, I'm pretty sure people also don't, like, coordinate with each other.
This is so...
Yeah, I was gonna say, every time I saw H. June, I'd die, but I didn't even see him. He usually killed me before I reacted.
Wait, Lily, Leslie's doing great. I'm shocked at, like, how good you are if you just play with, like, golds.
Okay.
I think, or whatever, if you play like two or
Toast
ranks
fight
above you,
John and Jody yet? Did they?
I think you improve, but if you play two ahead, like if you were League of Legends, you play challengers, it's like kind of hard.
Hold on, let me check the schedule.
But you're going to become a god.
I just need to play with good people. And then solo.
Oh, no, they haven't. They're the final match of the day. Like, and then there's a finals, and we'll see who's in the finals. If we win this next round, we're pretty much going to be in the finals. And Skara's team is confirmed in the finals, which means, guys, there's a chance that we rematch Toast team. Or not Toast, rematch Skara's team. So there's a chance we go against them again.
He peaks like every opportunity.
Yeah, I kind of farmed.
Yeah, I'm going to be honest. Skara's the only player that plays like I do. Which is a good thing, I think.
Dang it!
Dude, playing Jett on Breeze is kind of hard with the double wall.
Was someone in the showers?
Yeah, it kind of owns you, but that's like the counter to Jett opping.
Okay, let me try. All right, let me try.
Leslie's doing the practice matches.
I actually think the things that own on
we're playing John and Jody
because the map's so big is like chamber trap, alarm bot, like things like that.
All right,
that's like what wins you, Breeze.
Here we go, guys. Hopefully it goes well. They should be playing soon.
And then there's another one.
Leslie's warming up. I didn't get a warm up today. I'm just gonna say.
Okay. Well, we might have to play them again in finals.
No, that's Leslie's. I don't think. I don't even know how many.
Wait, you realize I probably got less than that, I am not memeing. If it was really not count. Breeze, we win 100%, like 2 billion%.
Okay.
So Lily, I'm gonna need you to. Okay. I need everyone in this call. Oh my God, Leslie's kind of crazy. To not vote. To vote against Breeze.
Right, 5 is actually kind of good. I usually get 3, 7, 8. Not 10. Okay, Leslie, is this on hard? She's kind of crazy.
Not bad, honestly.
Yeah, that was really good. Like, that's. I usually get 3 to 5 with a sheriff.
Okay, well, we can't get Breeze again, right?
Yeah, that's kind of nuts.
I don't think so.
A little bit nuts there.
I think that's such a hard math. Like, I don't know where to put stuff.
Yeah, no, we should feel good as fuck. Like,
that was fun. I like how close it was.
I think I just have to practice flicks, you know?
Every time I saw Jin on my screen, I did a mini freak out.
Uh oh. What the heck?
This sounds like a song. Does it sound like a beat for a song? Just me? Maybe. I don't know.
Oh no.
It sounds like the beat for a song or something. Man, Leslie actually practices. No wonder she's good. Guys, imagine how good I'd be if I actually practiced things. I'm just kidding. I never would be good. I'm a potato. But that's part of the fun. She's even shooting this bird in the sky. She's just randomly sniping birds. Okay. At this point, I don't know really what
serious?
She's aiming. What is she aiming
target?
At?
Okay, I'm back.
Wait, what happens if Welcome Iman back. Teams win? We play them again, and then we play.
No. It's just whoever does the best of those. So, it depends if we lose the next round or not. Because we have two wins, one rules, loss, right? If we go 2-2,
no,
there's like a tiebreaker. But if we win the next one, then we're pretty much in. So it's all gonna come down to our next round.
No, but is there a final round? Like, does team if Scar goes 4-0 and we go 3-1, we play against them, or they just win?
Yep, we play against them again, so we have a chance to play them again, maybe.
Yes, but, losers bracket, the dream.
I mean, it's not even the losers bracket; it's just the finals, you know.
Yeah.
But yeah, it's pretty much
legitimate winners bracket.
It's pretty much all gonna come down to our match against John and Jody, though. If we win we're pretty much gonna be in the finals. If not, then. It's gonna come down to probably a tiebreaker.
JoJo.
I've never watched an episode of JoJo, and they have good theme songs.
I never watched either. I know the meme theme songs though.
Yeah, me too.
I love playing that on piano because
Legitimate winners? It's possible, guys, but it's all gonna come down to our match against John and Jody. That's pretty much gonna decide everything. Because if we win that, then we're in the finals for certain.
Wait, it spoils the issue.
If we
their
don't win that,
score on
then
the
it's
left,
be...
So I'm not like excited to see what they're gonna get to.
Yeah.
Wait, Scar 61k. Is that a lot? That's a lot, right?
No. The average human is 55k.
55k what?
In AIM Labs.
Oh, AIM Labs. I could maybe try that.
Yvonne, you're 8. Don't worry about it.
Right. Yvonne, you're above average.
Treat John and Jody like 8 June. Guys, if there's 2 8 Junes, we're just going to lose.
Why do you say it like that? You're 3,000. 3,000. 300 million.
I guess I'm going to go to the bathroom really quick. We'll be right back. Hopefully the game starts soon.
Yeah, got it.
Above average.
But yeah, I'll be right back.
Yep.
Yvonne, I'll have you know, people in the world... all around the world are begging to be above average.
That is true.
Mm-hmm.
You have a point. Okay, fine.
Also, you don't want to be like too big. You don't want to be like too above average.
Why not?
Because then it's kind of like it's in your way. You know what I'm saying?
No.
I can't believe I used
like
to be
it touches the water.
So great.
Okay.
If you score too high, wait, where'd you go? If you score too high.
Nah, I'm done.
You can't run. You can't run from performance. Immortal cat.
Right. Alright. I got baited, thought that Psych had a sub counter. Yeah, I don't. I don't even know how to set it up, if I'm honest with you. Can't believe they're still warming up. Are they,
Are we ready?
Oh, they're playing. Here we go, guys. They're finally playing.
Let's go. Alright. Alright,
man. I really hope Toast wins this, but, I mean, Team Pokey's really good, so it's gonna be tough.
Offline TV. Are they doing the interviews yet?
Are they doing the interviews yet?
No, they're not.
Hear that?
All right. It's turn time.
What am I hearing? what are the current rankings? Let me double check for you guys. I think Team Skara is in first place. I think we are in second place. Toast and Jody's team, I believe, are tied. And then Pokey's team is in third place. Did I get that right? It's Skara, Lily, and then Pokey, and then Toast and Jody are tied.
Oh, love the music.
I believe. I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure.
Because I got to practice.
That's what's happening. And we're going to watch Toast versus Pokey's team now.
It's time. All right. Let's show them what we're made of. Yeah.
No. Is Leslie okay?
To meet Fuslie for the rest of their lives after this game.
No way, more aim training. You know, guys, I feel like this. I don't know if this is a bad take. I feel like this can help you a bit. But I think realistically, this is such a rare situation to have happen, you know? Like, people don't just teleport in front of you. Sometimes, maybe, on occasion. But I feel like most of the time when you headshot someone, it's because you know the map and you know where they're going to peek from. And your crosshair's already there.
In general.
I don't know if you guys get what I'm saying. Like, I feel like this can kind of help. But I feel like 90% of the time when you shoot someone, it's because of the map knowledge and you're already pointing your crosshair there before they even peek out because you kind of know where they're going to peek from. Is what I feel like. That's the way I do it. I don't know if that's the right way to do it. But that's usually what happens for me. I rarely ever like, oh, this dude just popped out. I had no idea where he came from, but I'm going to flick and headshot him. Usually it's like I kind of have a general idea where they are and I'm already aiming there before they get there. Is what it feels like. Not to say this isn't worth practicing, just I feel like the map knowledge and kind of like guessing where they're gonna look from helps a little more. Reflex
Jiggle.
Training. Can you train your reflexes? I've tried before, but I'm still slow
really
as a snail.
I think maybe do some wide swings occasionally. I kind of like that. No dry peeking. No dry peeking.
All right, give me one sec, guys. All right. It's time, guys. It's time. All right. We're training our reflexes right now. It's happening. Eh. 273. That's a new record. Okay. We're pretty fast. 307. Okay. Still within the range. 225. That's really fast. That's really fast, guys. Oh, okay, that one, it took too long. 333, not bad. So what would be the average is, so where are we? 333. Oh, so we're like in the top, we're like the top 10% probably, I'd say, from the right side. the ping. You got to factor in the ping. I would remove like 100 MS because of the ping. Oh, God. Okay. You got to focus. Oh, God. I'm focusing so hard, but it's... Okay, this is the best run yet. 289. We've consistently gotten almost 300. Eh. Okay, 322. How much better? Wait, we barely did better than last time. 320. I think that's better. Is that better? It says the average is 273, so we're not that bad, are we? Yeah, your computer could be adding... some TVs add as much as 150. So if we remove 150, we got like 172, which is right around here. So you just got to subtract 150, like it says here, from the TV. And then we're pretty much right around here. So I think our reaction is pretty okay. As you just got to factor in the TV. Now, I'm not playing on a TV, but I'm just going to pretend I am because I am clearly well below average. But let's give it one more go. Third try is the charm. Okay, I was trying to predict it. I was hoping maybe I just predict it. Okay. Oh, come on. I'm going to predict it once. I'm going to predict it, and then it'll look like I'm a god. Watch. Okay. Oh, I slammed my mouse. All right. How is it not getting it? Oh, Jesus. That was the fastest we've ever gotten. I had to predict it. I told you guys, eventually I'd predict it, and it looked like I'm fast. Okay, let's do it for real this time. Let's do it for real. 290. 192, that was a fast one. We kinda got that one somehow. 254. Hey, we're kinda getting better. I mean, we're still kinda on that side of the curve, but we've improved a little bit. Let's do one last time. Hold on. Let's see if Leslie's okay. They're not in yet. Let's keep practicing. Maybe. What does H June get on this, guys? What does H June get on this? Is he above 200? No. There's no way that was 444. That was so fast. Okay. That was glitched, guys. There's no way it was 444. I think that one was. Wait. What? This is. I think it's glitched, guys. It didn't take that long. I did that pretty fast, I feel like. I feel like I did it faster than that. I don't know about you guys, but... 370? How'd we get worse? I think it's glitched. I feel like we did faster than 4. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Guys, do we keep practicing or I don't know, guys. My reflexes, it's we'll give it one more, but I mean, maybe this will help us win the last game, cuz like I said, guys, the last game is going to be everything. If we win, then we're going to be in the finals. So Okay, not too bad. All right, focus. All right, maybe that made it slower. I think that made it slower. Did it make it slower? Maybe that one. It doesn't count. It doesn't count, guys. That one didn't count. Oh, 226. That's pretty good. That's pretty fast right there. 316. Where it looks like we're most tries were around here, which is what percentiles is this? It doesn't really tell us the percentile. What do we click save score? What, hold on, does it leak anything? Stats? Oh, we're in the top 7%. Look at that, guys. Top 7%. Not bad. Not bad at all. That's pretty slow because it's actually the bottom 7%, which means about 90-something percent of people are faster than us. Yeah. So, 90-something percent of people are faster than me, but that's okay, guys. It's never been a no surprise to anybody. Let's see if Leslie's playing yet. Not yet. We got one more try. We can beat 316. We can beat it. Okay. I mean, that was just a bad round, but okay. We beat 300 that time. It's going up. 363. Oh my god, it's getting slower. No. Okay. Did we get slower? Wait, we got slower. Oh, okay. Well, so according to this test, about 95% of people are going to be faster than we are. Yeah, kind of a little unfortunate, guys, but what are you gonna do? You know, I mean, well, we've always known I've had slower reflexes than average, so it's no surprise to anybody, I guess. All right. Reaction of a shriveled camel? I suppose so. Anyway, I'm surprised the game hasn't quite started yet. I don't know. Don't know what's taking them so long. Can you try the others? I guess so, because the game hasn't started. Human benchmark. All right. How do you... Oh, here we go. Right here. All right, guys. Which one is the... which one's the fingerprint hack? Right here? Is this? Oh, this is like a thermite. All right. I mean, these are not too bad. Okay. It's not too bad. If I get desperate, I'll do the finger trick that X, oops, misclicked. That X does the fingerprint trick. That one's always kind of funny, but so I think this is. Oh, that's just a line. It's not very. All right. It's like a this. Okay. Oh, that's a tough one. All right. Let's see. Not bad. Okay. Was it like this? And then something up here? Okay. There's something here. Oh, I messed up. Oh, it was this shape. Okay, it's getting a little tough, guys. A little tough. I wasn't even looking at that. All right, whatever. We tried one. What else is there? What is a chimpa test? Oh, you just click the numbers without moving. Can we do eight? Guys, can we do the eight? I don't know if we can do eight. Oh, the eight hack, guys. The eight hack, it's impossible, but can we do it? Can we do it now that it's not moving? Maybe, I don't know. Oh my god, that was so easy. We just one-shot the eight fingerprint hack. How do we do it? How do we do it, guys? That's insane. It's almost as if the reason it's hard is the scuffed overlap and stuff. We did a nine. Guys, we're insane. The fingerprint hack's nothing. It's nothing, I tell you. No, I'm just kidding. It's, okay, I'm gonna be honest. I'm not really paying attention. All right, we're throwing. I'm not even really paying attention anymore. Oh, we threw, guys. We threw. Oh God, email. Oh God, I misclicked. All right. Thank God I'm on incognito, guys. This is why you go on incognito. See, I would have possibly leaked emails, but luckily, since I'm on incognito mode, doesn't even matter. All right, let's watch the interview.
Hello. Hi, Albert. Nice to see you. I see a toast.
Why is it showing this? Oh, this is Leslie's.
Wait, did he disappear? He's gone.
All right.
Oh my God.
Leslie's crazy. She's showing everything.
Oh, no, he's coming back.
Is she crazy? Her receipts. Compose email. What if you hit that on accident? Restart session. Oh. What is Notion?
No.
She's crazy.
How are you guys feeling about going head to head in this matchup?
Toast is not even looking at his screen.
You start. You guys can hear me?
Hello?
Any second now, Albert, go ahead.
You lost his hand.
Yeah, there we go.
Yes.
Oh, look.
Okay. All
right.
Well,
she lives life on the edge. H June got 150. That makes sense, guys. I mean, like I said, usually by the time we saw each other, he was already shooting at me and I couldn't even move my crosshair. So it makes sense. My reaction time is around 300. So he's twice as fast. It's like I'm playing in slow motion or something.
Toast, you're the intimidating one. Well, thank goodness. What are you doing that I'm not teaching?
It's a little quiet. Let's. Please, no ads. Don't give me an ad. If I get 10 ads, I'm leaving.
Anticipating.
Oh, perfect.
Your next word.
Ah. That's powerful stuff, dude.
I gotta put my hands on the microwave. One sec.
All right, nice. Well, at least you've taken time to warm up your hands here, but tell me a little bit about the warm-up you guys did today for this
He just left.
It was... Well,
he left. He's gone.
Because I woke up 15 minutes ago, but I did jump into the shooting range, and I got 6 headshots. So...
That's one more than you need to take out their team, so...
Yes. And one extra one in case they have a sage.
Toast is demoralized.
I feel
guys.
Like you're the rest. The
he's demoralized,
shots. I mean,
guys.
I don't think
he's
there's
not...
any other preparation you could expect here. Do any of your teammates go above and beyond that?
He woke up, went in the shooting range. To be fair, that's more than I did. I woke up, didn't go in the shooting range. I just woke up and came here. So, to be fair, he's done more practice than I have.
And we don't really interact outside of it. It's like I like to keep my. My personal life and my business life separate. I don't know what they do on their off time, but it's definitely not spending it with me.
All right, well, that's a truly professional way to approach this. Boxbox, give me some insight into your approach to this team here. Are you feeling as professional
Man, he's checked out, guys. He's checked out. They
I
didn't.
I am the only guy on a team of four girls, and they keep on calling each other queens. And every time like one of them gets a kill, they're always like, yes, girl! Yes, queen! You slay it! And then when I get a kill, like, nice job, Albert. Really fun. I like the environment. Very nice to me.
That sounds really fun. I hope you guys bring that kind of energy in your next match here.
He's not wrong.
I
want to
give you one
he's...
last opportunity as you face each other here to pass on some
wrong.
Festive cheer, if you will. A Merry Christmas, a good luck, a Happy Hanukkah, whatever you'd like.
Not wrong, guys.
Yeah.
Foxbox, start us off.
Yeah, well,
okay.
As part of the holiday seasons, I have committed to giving back to people who I think really need the money.
Okay.
So for every kill Toast gets, I'll be giving him 10 subs this game.
That's better.
For every kill he gets,
10
subs?
Thank you, Box. Excellent job, Toast. You now have.
If he gets like 5 kills, that's 50 subs.
Someone
I was like, aw, until.
And then need to
you say people who need money? And he's...
money? For every kill Albert gets, I'll give them 20 subs.
Oh, Toast just outdid him.
That's
Toast
beautiful.
Just outdid
that's
him.
Excellent. I want to encourage both of you to remember.
He just look at the look on his face. He's in shock. He just got flexed on. Oh God.
Thanks to both of you.
Oh God. He underestimated how rich Toast was.
Definitely missed.
Send you on off to do that, and I'll bring back DDK and Vansilly to get game 2 started.
Thank you.
Well, all right. One day, guys. One day we'll be that rich. I hope. Not as rich as Toast, but maybe like half as rich as Toast. I'll be pretty happy with that. All right. There we go. There we go. Cap, I wish, guys. If I can be like half as rich as Toast, I'll be pretty happy.
Wait, what happened? Did something dramatic happen?
Yeah, they're gifting each other subs because they're both rich, apparently.
Well,
Albert
we need
you to get in this lobby, though.
Wants to give back and give it like
re-invite me.
People who have less, and then he said he's a gift Toast.
I don't
up.
Know.
Yeah,
don't
that.
Have you added if someone else
yeah, I think he was trying to roast Toast or something, and then perfect. Toast said he's gonna give 20 for each kill to double it.
And then, so Toast reverse roasted.
Why does
and then
like,
the
and then
the host was like, "Hey guys, charity."
Wait, oh, did you guys see Leslie right. go hard on John?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that was
so
a good one.
Funny.
That was a good one.
Oh. Yeah. Okay, we're good.
And then John rebutted, and then she interrupted and was like,
okay.
"I made you
again?
Hashtag ratio loser."
What? Team Toast. First map.
All right.
Split.
Let's go, Leslie. Maybe one day. I mean, guys, I'm not poor, but obviously, you know, some friends, a lot of friends,
ooh, wow.
You know,
wait, Toast?
They make a lot with certain deals. Not going to say anything. Just going to say, you know,
I mean,
some companies pay
map.
A lot,
Can they vote?
Some map like that? Some don't pay quite as, you know, don't offer you those wacko mode deals.
It's not the same map.
I do think I make a good living. I'm quite pleased, but
which means,
you know,
that
I'm just Facebook map. No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Well, okay, sort of not kidding, but anyway,
boring.
I think the most fun thing to watch is like Bine, because a lot of crazy shit happens on Bine.
Oh yeah, is that just the one with sand?
Yeah, desert teleporters.
Yeah.
I like Split the most, but I don't mind if there's other maps played. Icebox is okay. I think Icebox is whatever to watch.
Yeah. I think Icebox is good if they have a lot of like jets, raises, like omens, you know. That do wacko plays, but no one's gonna play that dangerous in the tournament, you know?
I did say I was gonna give Toast 10 subs every time. Yeah. So you guys
I actually think that every team falls apart except for our team if everyone takes like a long time to do stuff.
I feel like our team has good teamwork. Wait, like we don't have the highest skilled players, but like
we're mellowed.
We're
like kind of work together.
We've experienced life, Danny.
If shit goes left, you know.
All right.
Or is it right?
Here we go. Game start.
If shit goes left. Wait.
Not why Facebook. I don't think I'll go there, but I will say, you know, guys, who doesn't like money, right? I mean, people get upset all the time about that. They're like, how dare you get more money? But I mean, I don't think I plan on that, though. I think I make enough to live comfortably, and, you know, that's the most important thing for me, I think. But who doesn't like money, right? I'm kidding. Anyway.
Okay. Also, Hannah,
who's really the potato? This is Leslie.
Slow. Like they have, they have Sage, but she's gonna be using her shit mid probably. So they're not gonna have anyone that can slow them on the site.
So true. Yeah, guys, I kind of feel bad for you know, when people get flamed for that, because it's like, how are you gonna?
I think they swap. Like they're putting Wendy on Killjoy, and then Arya's taking Sage.
You're right, guys. I'm moving to TikTok. Confirmed. Actually, do they even have that? I don't know. I've never used TikTok before, but I don't know. I haven't even. I tried to install it, and I couldn't make an account for some reason. So I just gave up on it.
Ow, my neck just cracked like 5 times.
And then when I played against their team, I just lurked the whole time. I was just like a burrowed guy underground.
Here we go, guys.
And I'd put cookies on the ground. They would come pick it up and I'd eat them.
Oh my god, Leslie's dying. Time to spectate.
This is not the final.
Guys, Leslie is a dying or something. I don't know. Okay. Here we go. At least they're how many did Psych win yesterday? We won 2 yesterday. We won. We lost 1 today, but it was very close. We're 2-1 right now. All right, guys. I hate to say this, you know, because I do really want Toast to win. But, you know, team-wise, I do think Leslie has the average higher-skill team. But I think if Team Lily has shown you anything, teamwork can make up for skill differences. Because, like, everybody thought our team was the weakest team because we have the lowest ranks, right? I like, in terms of just raw Valorant skill, we're not the best. But we had good teamwork. Sean and Danny have been doing great on the comms. That help us a lot. So I think our good synergy kind of made up for the lack of skill. Because even against H-June's team, H-June and Scar's team, you could see they were outshooting us 90% of the time. But like we still had a really close match against them. Even though every single time I peeked, I'd lose. Just because they have better reactions, better aim. So I think, you know, the teamwork really makes a big difference. I don't know if it's going to be enough every time, because obviously, you know, if they shoot better than you, they're probably going to win the shooting game. And it is a shooting game. But I think we did a pretty good job considering.
We're so sneaky peeky.
And we should get a free plant here, and we'll just play around for the
time. There you go. Looks like they're hard stacking A. They're 5-man stacking A. That's the knife round. I forgot. I was so confused.
Here they come. Yeah, play time.
They got a good plant.
Waste their time, haha.
Yep, a lot elbow.
Offensive knifing is much easier, so.
Going.
Oh my. Okay.
No, he's not.
Oh god, oh.
Oh my.
Wait, they're losing. They're losing bad. Oh. Oh my god! That is the first time I've ever seen an offensive knife round loss, I think.
That was kind of smart.
Have we ever seen an offensive knife round loss, guys? I don't think so, have we? Because you get such a big advantage. All you have to do is stall for time when they're defusing. And the guy defusing is perma-stunned and you get an easy clap on him. This could be really bad for them, guys. Could be really bad. I don't think I've seen a offensive knife loss yet. All right. You guys want a defensive yesterday? Oh, that's because it was us and I don't count those games because I don't know what's happening. I just, the reflexes take over. It's all a blur. Oh. It's about, guys, he's got a Vandal round two. I mean, it's gonna happen.
My Vandal.
Let's see.
Why?
Oh no, they
won't. Yeah, guys, Vandal round two. It's not really gonna. Yeah.
I could go B, wall B.
Okay.
I think.
I'm really hoping Team Toast gets a win because they haven't gotten a win yet. Toast, he seems a little demoralized, but at least he's rich. That's why he's gifting out 20 subs per kill. So, that's cool, I think. But I mean, yeah, you know, they haven't gotten a win yet. They're really hoping for it here.
What the?
Oh, they're destroying. Celine's kind of crazy though.
Now we got the man.
Yeah,
was there KJ stuff B? Was that it?
Yeah, there's KJ here.
Okay.
Okay. I hear one beneath.
Let's see. Sirk, thanks for the sub.
The smoke is so.
Yeah, he's in there.
All right. Wonder what rank Toast is. I think he's probably platinum, I think.
Oh, behind me.
I think all millionaires are rich. I would say probably yeah, but it depends on where you live a lot. I think. Wait, did Pokey just somehow come back? I missed it. I was reading chat.
Let's fucking go.
All right.
You dropped
Wait,
it.
Fine.
You literally tossed it onto the ground. No, you also tossed the sheriff okay. onto the ground.
Ugly skin. I give you guys everything.
Someone right. take it.
Oh, she's too good. Pokey is super good at the game. Yeah.
Wait, unless Albert, you want it? I can buy it. Man.
I'll say this though. Even though Pokey and H-June are around the same rank, I think H-June got there because of his just really good reflexes and aim. I think Pokey has much better like game sense and stuff like that, which is why she's higher rank. At least I think. That's the way I see it. I could be wrong, but that's what it seems like to me. I feel like H-June is super high ranked because he has cracked out reflexes and aim. I feel like Pokey's there because she has really good like information on the game.
Let's go back to
it's
a,
like they're both obviously very good, just walk, in different
walk.
Ways.
Don't so. Make sound.
Obviously, she has really good aim too, like better than me for sure. But that's not saying too much. I mean, you guys saw me doing the reflex test.
I'm just sneaking my way through.
All right.
They're smoking mid again.
They're playing it really slow this round, it seems.
Shock guard A, default.
Playing it really, really slow.
Let me know when you guys are ready.
Eyeballing.
Okay.
One ramp.
Okay, not too much happening yet. They're still playing it slow. Kind of poking at each other.
Blind ramp. Blinded ramp.
Okay, nobody holding that angle.
On site.
Oh, that was a clean clean push. I mean, I think Team Pokey's got this one.
One screen's dead.
Okay. Oh, this round's over.
Let's
yep.
go!
Oh no, guys.
Nice exit.
That was so beautiful.
I can buy someone.
Guys, they're doing so well and they're so positive. It kind of Box was not joking. Remember during the interview when he was like. It's not a bad thing. I hope it doesn't come. I'm just like, I was just remembering Box's interview when he was like, I have a team with four girls, and every time they get one kill, they all.
Let's go, Fuslie.
And he was right. He was not exaggerating. That's for sure. It's not a bad thing though. It's not a bad thing.
I didn't hear a wall secure op maybe or something.
Okay.
Oh, never
mind.
Okay.
You going again? Looks like they're going for that mid-control strat. I think it works most of the time, some of the time. Actually, I know nothing about this, but it sounds like I know what I'm talking about if I say mid-control. Because that sounds like a term that a pro would use.
Oh my god, huge!
And it looks like he just sprayed into the smoke and clapped two of them somehow.
I was a
so that happens.
smoking sight or blinding sight just in case.
All right. Hold on, guys. Let me pull up Toast stream also, just so we can kind of just see what happens. All right. Hold on, I'm pulling it up, guys.
Alright.
Let's see how Toast is doing here. Let's see how he's doing.
Huh. We might want to buy for next, huh?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Aria, men are more negative. Well, I wouldn't say that. I think it just depends on the person for the most part, doesn't it? There's no. I don't know. I mean, I'm not like an expert, but I would say it just depends on the person. All right. Okay, so they're on the back foot here. It's 1-3. The insta wall. Jesus, this game sounds are so loud.
Play retake on this.
Okay, they're hard pushing A. The insta wall not paying off too well there. A lot of people dead. Allies. Toast can get an easy clap here for a couple points, but I mean. Oh no, he's. He's in trouble. Oh, from the back?
Always watch that mid because they always have an alert.
Man, they're just getting styled right now, guys. I'm not to say it, but they're on the back foot, and that's for sure.
Always watch that mid.
It's 4-1. But here's the thing. Right. On Breeze, we were 1-4 also. We still lost. But we came back. So I'm just saying it's 1-4. He's losing right now, but he could come back. We did it. Until we lost again anyway. But before that, we came back. He's warming his hands up. You guys see that? He's warming his hands up. He's got the op. He's ready. This is Toast's element. He's got the op. He's ready to shoot him.
Oh,
the foot. He jumped. He landed the shot, but the raise jumped and it hit the foot. So it's only 120. Guys, they're still really, really low, though.
She's on site.
That jump saved them. It's a good jiggle peek right there. That was Toast. That's Toast right there, guys. They double peeked it, but he was able to just one tap and leave. That's pretty good. Really good play by Toast there. He's got an op, guys. This is his best. And another one. Couldn't even get the shot off. I mean, Toast on an op, guys. Absolute maniac. Look at him go. Okay. Nice. They did it. It's 2-4. They're coming back.
Yeah, we keep. Mm-hmm. When you're
so annoying.
When you're right. Ready for this.
Ryan calling them annoying might be true.
Always assume
everyone just stays until we lose people. Yeah.
Okay. I think you guys shouldn't be rotating until. Like,
it's happening. I mean, they're coming back sort of. Some of us. Hold on. Let's see what the other team thinks. Why is it on 480p? I saw a little tear. I saw a little tear come out from the potato. They're demoralized, guys. I think Team Toast is gonna start coming back. I saw a little tear come from that potato.
Ryan, you can.
Yeah, I'll rotate.
Mid.
All right, Toast holding the same angle. It's a pretty good angle. I mean, it's really good for him. It's hard to peek against that.
Abe, you anchor.
They blinded okay. Garage.
Bogey's mid.
He's using terms like anchor. I don't really know what that means because they're not in a boat. But Abe
Aria,
seems to understand.
Yeah, wait there, Aria. Get ready.
Get Rhett. Oh no, you don't have this.
Oh, no, Ryan's already down. Aria got Pokey.
Coming up.
Okay, that's a clean push. The blind. That's gonna hurt. He's got to smoke it. No, he's ulting. That's a play, honestly. He uses the Molly on top just in case they got further. He should smoke. Yeah, those are really good smokes. Now the question is he gonna push with the op? Because if he pushes with the op,
nice, Abe.
Oh my God, Abe anchored it. He anchored it.
They're probably, they're probably gonna.
They got the bomb down in ropes room.
Wendy, can you watch our back?
Okay, I think is Leslie still alive?
Because we have bombs.
Leslie's still alive. Let's see what they're saying. They gotta get the spike. Okay, they got the spike and they got shot in the back. Wait. What's happening here? Who's alive? Is Leslie dead?
Trigger discipline.
Who is this? Oh, this is Celine.
So,
who am I watching right now? Does Leslie have delay?
I'm having a hard time saying your name.
I think Leslie has delay. All right, we're watching Toast then. Why does Leslie have so much delay? All right. Oh, Tosh lost again. 2-5, guys. It's looking a little grim. I think they might be better on the offense, though. But yeah, not the best. Not the best, guys. 2-minute delay? I have no idea. But whatever it is, it's clearly not working. Have you played yet? Yeah, we played one. We got to a tiebreaker and lost. We'll be playing another one after this. And then if we win that, we're very likely in the finals.
Hoping for the best.
But we'll see if we get that far.
Out of jargon.
Let's refresh in case there's delay. I don't know. There shouldn't be delay, but I mean, it seems like there was
just
a little
one
bit.
Garage.
How many maps do they play? It's like a round robin, and then the finals. I don't know what the finals is gonna be. It could be multiple games, best of three, or it could just be
so
one
close.
Big game on Fracture. Celine is just crazy. Okay. I mean, there goes that, guys. Celine kind of cracked.
Your bench is open, by the way.
All right.
He hears a lot.
Delay's only on Leslie's stream. Yeah, we're gonna watch
Spike
Toast.
Planted.
Oh.
Nice, Wendy.
Okay, Wendy got a kill. Toast is coming caster. He's hopping. Oh, Ryan's down. That's one of the best. Oh, they're getting collapsed. Absolutely collapsed right now. Guys, people are going to flame me, calling me being pessimistic again. But I'm just going to say it. They're in a bad spot. They got no money. It's 2-6. They have no money. It's as bad as it gets. I mean, they're already down in games, and they have no money. So it's tough. It's tough.
All right.
Awesome. Thanks for the sub. Maybe get in a good position. Team Toast. I mean, I'm really hoping Toast wins this, but I mean, you can't pretend, guys. They're in a bad spot here. He's got a judge. Most of his team can't even afford rifles. I mean, most of his team they're rolling around with like a Marshall, some pistols. It's not. There aren't too many options here. There aren't many options. And they're just gonna walk through mid. Toast is smoking it, but there's just not too many. They're just shooting down every single wall except for the one wall he's hiding behind. He's trying to keep it smoked. I think that was a little bit early, but it doesn't hurt to do it a little early. They're smoking back. That's interesting because the smoke helps Toast more than anyone else. Okay, this could be really.
I didn't realize I was deafened. My bad.
All right.
Smoke's down.
He's double smoking it.
Fire in the hole.
Oh, they're going A. They're going A.
Oh, they went. Joke's over.
Oh, man, that's bad. Toast was waiting for the mid push, and they just went A. That was a really good plan, really good strategy.
Spike planted.
Oh man. Alright.
Wendy, can you push her with me?
I dinked her 135.
There you go.
Your
duty is okay.
Here you go, Mr. Ryan.
Right here.
Did they beat Scar's team? No, we lost by a little bit. It was pretty close, though. I was surprised how close it was, honestly.
We can save the Vando.
Oh, too much range. If he had a rifle, I think he probably would have won that. But, you know, like I said, their economy is... Yeah, their economy is just really low right now. So it's... Ryan's the only one with a gun, and I think he stole it. Yeah, saving the gun's probably the play here. Can't defuse, and they really need the Vandal, so... Scar's team hasn't lost. Yeah, Scar's team has not lost a single game.
Drink some water.
I don't even think they've gotten close to losing. Except against our team, I think it was kind of close. But
here we go.
What I can say is their team is 100% guaranteed in the finals now. So Scar is there for sure. Our team might be in it, but it depends on the next game. All right. Team Toast is demoralized. Yep, they're
unlucky that.
I mean, Toast seems dead, tired. His comms are gone. I mean, he did stay. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. I saw him playing Five Nights at Freddy's yesterday, and then I quote, he yelled out, "This game sucks," and he quit. I don't disagree. I think it wasn't the best. Anyway, Calamity, thanks for the sub. True. Yeah, I remember him playing, and he just said, "This game sucks," and quit. Which is kind of true. I didn't think it was like terrible, but like it obviously, it wasn't very. It just seemed like a scuffed puzzle game, and it wasn't very scary either. So, yeah. Okay, when's the next match? It was supposed to be around 3. It might be a little later, depending on how this one goes. Oh, he tried to. He's behind him, but they know. They have to. Oh, he got blinded. That blind got him. That blind got him. Like really good.
Yeah.
First of all, he pushed a little early, but the biggest thing was that blind and made it so he couldn't really get anybody. Not a bad play though. Not a bad play. It was a good idea. Just that blind kind of, and I couldn't even see the blinds. But... Oh, that push worked. I'm shocked. Oh. Oh my God. This is. All right, all right. Guys, it's not looking good. I'm just gonna say it. Their team seems really demoralized. It's 2-8. They're barely making comms anymore. I mean, they once again have no money. Toast is running out with a shorty. That's all he can afford, really. I don't think any of them have a rifle. One of them has Ryan has a Spectre. They have no money. They're not really communicating all that much. They just seem a little demoralized. And I don't blame them, guys. I don't blame them. They've been getting beaten up a lot and no money. It's looking bad. Oh, this is a good play here. Okay, but they didn't push. That would have been a good play, though. The smoke shorty. It's a classic. It really works because it catches people off guard. But I think they're pushing A, so. Yep, they're pushing A. They already got a pick. I mean, I hate to say it, guys. Oh,
there's one mid.
Oh, huge, huge plays, huge plays. He's a genius. He's a genius. I saw him think about it. I saw him think about it. But look at that. Look at how happy he is, guys. He's smiling. That was worth it. That was worth it. That's a victory right there, sort of. Okay, well, now he's probably going to die. He's against Pokey, and that moving headshot, insane. Yeah, guys, Pokey got a moving box, through the box headshot. That's, I mean, I don't want to say that's luck, but that is not normal. That's, I mean, she was a moving headshot wall bang. That's insane. That's, don't think that's a normal thing to happen. It was probably a little bit of, luck thrown in, maybe, but.
Arvet, don't set up the wall. I'm gonna try
guys, they're
barbecue them.
It's 2-9. Okay. I mean, I don't. I'm not gonna say too much. He got the knife. Real proud of him, but it's 2-9, guys. It's not. Yeah, I mean, I don't wanna be that guy, but I'm just gonna say 2-9. It's could be a little bad. I think they might do a little better on offense. I'm hoping so. And Toast does have the op. He pretty much tanked a lot of rounds to save up for this one round with an op. And I'm hoping it pays off for him. This is going to be hard to peek because of the slow. But I don't even know what he's looking at. He was looking at the box there. This is such a hard push. I don't think he should. Oh my God, he's insane. All right, never mind. Never mind. It's 1v3 with an op. It's almost impossible. But he should be watching above him right now, I think. Yeah, he's watching above him as he should be, but yeah, it's too much, guys. I mean, 3-1, he's stuck in a corner with an op. It's that was like almost unwinnable. No one could have gotten out of there.
Even more embarrassing when we win.
Two knives round in a row.
Oh yeah. Oh, do you guys want to like not knife?
Yeah, Toast needs to win this one. Or,
to shoot them.
We should not.
Our secret weapon.
For sure.
They're contemplating just shooting them on the knife round dishonorably, and I couldn't blame them. It is 2-10. It is 2-10. I wouldn't say anything bad if they did.
Eventually they'll push out.
Yeah.
In worst case scenario, if it's just one and like there's a bunch.
Okay.
Yeah, just whip like
did I play around? Yep, we lost barely, but it was closer than I thought it'd be.
Right here. We might as well just go.
No. Stop peeking! Stop peeking! Everyone hide.
There's no one there.
Right here.
This is part of the plan. No.
Right here.
No, we're psyching them out. Trust me.
Okay.
They're super psyched out right
now. I don't really.
It's got
Okay.
Go, 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 go!
She's low!
It's a trap, Turn around, turn around! Oh, never mind, Ryan got one! Attack!
Plant. It's working, they got one. They got him held off here. They're all staring at each other. It's... What am I...
Wait, one of them is going around!
Wendy, match that guy!
Okay, I'm going.
He's right here! This is really cringe. This is...
Never in the back! Nice.
Oh! They're doing it! They're trying to defuse. Stab! What is happening?
Stab her!
Especially
in her face.
Stab her!
Pull out the gun!
Hold on. All right. Not an ad, please. Not an ad. All right, back to Toast. I wanted to see Pokey's POV. That was kind of funny. They got the win. They're gonna have real guns. The play here is go B. There's not as many short angles on B that they can hold. And when you have better guns, you just win the round. You go B.
Phantom and Vandal with no armor. Right. You should try not
armor
to.
Armor's important.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just buy armor, you get any long range gun, and it's pretty much over.
Kill Albert!
There's not too. He's crazy. Oh my god. What? Okay, Toast is back on it, guys. They got a chance.
Huh?
They're coming back in. That was insane. That was pro plays right there, that's for sure.
Okay.
All right.
They're breaking my wall.
Doing pretty good.
Breaking my wall.
I think offense is their way to go. Yeah, Ryan is absolutely collapsing on offense.
Fuck you, Leslie. Gang, bang, bang, gang, gang.
Oh. he's gone crazy. They've gone crazy, but
we weren't expecting this at a charity tournament.
Yeah.
Toxicity.
Yeah.
For charity.
He's overdue. I'm gonna smoke on Vance. We're gonna rush B heaven.
Okay.
B heaven.
Definitely a different vibe on Pokey stream. Let's take a look.
Yeah,
definitely a different vibe here. They're covering mid. Immediate wall. It's broken down. They're getting ready to go in. Toast, you gotta look left. Look left. Oh, they're not there anymore. Oh, what?
I lit three of them.
What was that jumping specter spray pipiga clap?
Go!
I've never seen this. Oh God!
I don't know where Albert is. I hope he's not.
They're going crazy. They're going crazy.
This is it.
Guys, Team Toast is back in it. Look at how much he's smiling. They're back in it, guys. They were so demoralized, but they're back in it, guys. I don't know what's happening, but They're a little toxic, I'm not gonna lie, but it's working, and they're back in it. And the most important thing, guys, all our friends are happy again. They're smiling, they're having fun. They're kind of flaming each other, being a little toxic for charity, but that's okay.
But instead of pulling out your gun, did you try to knife her?
Huh? No, I actually didn't realize that it was like, there was a second one there.
Oh, right. Okay, I see.
Go!
Yeah.
They're hard rushing A. Pokey's not gonna see anybody. They're going in. That guy just got clapped. The shotgun. Toast camp the. He's gonna camp the. What's it called? Oh, that's not what. Oh my god. He's doing it. The judge. He camps right here with the judge. It's over. They can't get anywhere.
Nice. Good trade.
All right. It's 2v4. Toast is back in it, guys. They're offense sided. They have a chance. I'll be honest, when it was 2-10, I thought it was over, but they're still in a bad spot, but it's going so much better. I mean, I think the biggest thing, as you can tell, is their morale is back. They're all yelling, having fun. I think that's, yeah, I mean, he's even freaking out when he's getting shot, guys. They're back in it, like, mentally. They're much happier, and they're having fun again. That's how you know it's going better for them. I mean, they're doing great, guys. They're having fun. This team.
I think you guys
hear the comms?
They're gonna keep bulldozing through stuff,
Yeah. They're talking about bulldozers, guys. They're not even playing Valorant. There's no bulldozers in Valorant. But back on this team, they're hyped, guys. They got the momentum right now. They got the momentum.
You guys go, I'll make noise.
Okay, let's walk. Let's walk. So
they got plans. He's making callouts.
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna freak
them. If they peek, I kill them.
Yeah.
And here's the thing. Pokey's plans
are completely wrong. Doesn't matter.
They think they're going A again, but they're going B right now. Pokey's sitting here, rotating already. Okay, they know.
You know how to do this.
Oh, they're rotating quick. Pokey's already almost there. This could go bad. This could go a little bad.